my channel. So glad you guys are here. If you guys are new, please leave a comment down below. And if you're coming back, welcome back. We are going to be going through the CVS ad preview of August 16th through August 22nd. We are making our way through August, guys. So I just wanted to say really quick, thank you so much for you guys, as all of your sweet comments. They continue to come in on my last Sunday video. I am planning on making a post with a little bit more detail in later today. I don't want to go into too much detail just because it was, like I said, very degrading experience, but it's okay. We got through it, and I went home and we spent the rest of our day with our siblings over in Gainesville, Florida, and it was a really, really great weekend. Overall, I am going to be reaching out to CVS customer service, so thank you all for that, suggested that. For those of you that were saying to report it to the manager, unfortunately, she was the manager, so it made the circumstances a little bit hard, and it was just upsetting, but we got through it and everything is okay, and I love what I do, and we are back here going through the next ad. And again, thank you all for such sweet comments. It really just makes me fully appreciate the little community that we have going on, and growing community that we have. So thank you so much, guys. It means the world to me. And let's go through some of these deals. So it looks like next week we are going to be stuck with another spend 40, get 10. Hopefully we can put something together a little bit better than this week. I'm not the biggest fan of the spend 40, get 10s, guys. They are just not my favorite. But then we do also have buy one, get one free vitamins on the left. It looks like school supplies are going to be included in the spend 40 get 10. So if you guys are in need and you want to get them at CVS, you can definitely go ahead and do that. What else do we got going on? We have some Pantene here, 3 for $12. We have our $5 off manufacturer coupon, and we are getting $4 back in extra care bucks. So that is a really, really great deal on Pantene, especially if you have a hair care CRT or a Pantene CRT. That is an awesome deal. Okay, guys, so we do have the L'Oreal mascara coming back as well. We are going to be getting six extra care bucks when we buy two. That's a pretty awesome deal there, especially if we have any CRTs or coupons that we can pair with that. Maybelline, buy two, get seven. That's another really awesome makeup deal. So it looks like we're off to a good start already for next week. Okay, moving on, it looks like General Mills cereals are going to be $1.88. Wow, guys, that is cheap. And if you pair that with a 2 off of 8 breakfast CRT, you are looking at some really cheap cereal. So definitely taking advantage of that next week. I know we are in need of cereal. I feel like I've been saying that for like 2 weeks now. Okay, continuing on, what else do we have going on here? Let's see, just some candy, some snacks. Buy two, get two free on the Airheads and the Mentos. Okay, moving on, 2 for $3.50 on the Gatorades. And then big here on the right, we have spend 15, get $5 in extra care bucks on some razors. And then it looks like a separate deal is going to be buy two, get eight on the Gillette and Venus razors. So if you guys have some really great CRTs, you can pair with that. Plus, it looks like we are getting a Send-A-Card coupon that we can pair with that to make that a really, really awesome deal. Moving on, the Tide Pods are going to be the same deal as always, $4.94. We do have that $2 coupon. Dawn is going to be at $4.99. Now, here's a couple other Pantene deals, 3 for $15. You can still use that $5 off of 3. And if you buy 3, you're going to get $5 in extra care bucks. So it looks like if you want to get the larger bottles, those are also included in that amazing deal. Head & Shoulders, Herbal Essence, Aussie, and Pantene are going to be buy one, get one 40% off. It looks like select hair products. So, and then if you buy 4, you get 6. So definitely some hair care deals going on next week that we will definitely want to be taking advantage of. Looks like Windex and Cascade, buy one, get one 50% off. I did see some Cascade coupons in last week's newspaper. So if you guys are in need of that, can take advantage of this next week as well. Okay, moving on. Here is the free 7-piece beauty bag when you spend $30 on cosmetics. So if you guys spend $30 on cosmetics next week, you can can win that beauty bag. Now, it is for select stores, so make sure that your store carries that beauty bag. I don't believe that mine does. They don't typically have those kind of offers, so definitely just double check and make sure. Sometimes if they don't have the beauty bag, they will substitute it with something else for the same value. But it looks like here we have the Almay Cosmetics are going to be on a better deal than what they normally are. Typically, they're spend 12, get 4, so it looks like next week they're going to be spend 10, get 4, which is great. So then we have Neutrogena Cosmetics, buy 2, get 6. Remember, you can definitely pick up those Neutrogena wipes. Just make sure that the makeup wipes are from the makeup section and not from the facial care section, even though I believe they're pretty much the exact same thing. Just double check on that. Spend 12, get 4, L'Oreal Cosmetics. Wet n Wild, spend 10, get 5. Not the best deal on Wet n Wild. I have seen better. And then separate here, we have spend 12, get 4 on Vaseline lotions, body butters, etc. So it looks like anything from the Vaseline brand, which is fun. Some new deals there. Olay, Sally Hansen is spend 20, get 5. Definitely not the best deal that we have ever seen. So if you're in need of that, I would definitely hold off. Now the hot offer here is the Lash Paradise L'Oreal Mascara. So, and it looks like that is also part of a buy 4, get the 5th free. So if you guys got that last time the deal came around, or you've gotten it a couple times and it is your 5th one, it will be free. Physician's Formula, buy 2, get 8. I've had a lot of people tell me that the butter bronzer is amazing. Actually, my sister-in-law loves it. So definitely will be picking that up for her. Copper Tone Sunscreen, if you guys haven't gotten your fair share of sunscreen yet, spend 20, get 10 on that. And then down in the right-hand corner, we have some Nivea Body Lotion, buy 2, get 5. We are getting a coupon. So I love the Nivea Body Lotion. I'm hoping that that is a high-value coupon there, and we can go ahead and pick some of that up next week as well. Okay, looks like we also have a spend 30, get 10 on baby products. So a bunch of different baby products here. If you guys are in need, you can go ahead and use that to your advantage. Huggies are going to be $9.99. We are getting a Centicard coupon. Let me see. Buy one, get one 50% off on Johnson & Johnson's. We do have a $2 coupon as well. If you guys don't want to use that at CVS, you can also use it as Publix and get the Q-tips, the baby Q-tips, for free. Alrighty, and then we just have some Claritin and some Zyrtec deals. Okay, moving on, we have some, it looks like the new school list. So they have a mask here starting at $3.99. If you guys want to go ahead and pick up a mask for the kids that are going back to school. Let's see what else. We have some Secret deodorant deals. Nothing too crazy here. It is part of that spend 40, get 10 though. So if you guys want to go ahead and use or pick up some of the school supplies at CVS, you can use it towards your spend 40, get 10 deal. Moving on, we're going to go into our wellness here. On the left, it looks like we have some other vitamins going on. On the right, it looks like we're heading into some oral care deals. So Crest is going to be $2.99, buy 2, get 3 extra care bucks. Irish Spring is coming back 2 for 8, buy 2, get 3 extra care bucks. Tom's deodorant, if you guys get those CRTs, you can pick that up next week as well. L'Oreal L Vibe, spend 15, get $5 in extra care bucks. That might be a little bit difficult considering you would have to get 4 of them unless something else is also included in that deal. So we'll have to check the codes there and see if any other hair care is included in that. Buy one of the Nivea Select Body Wash and you're gonna get $2 in extra care bucks. We can typically get the men's for cheap or for free. So excited about that. We have some lots and lots of deals next week, guys. I told you that typically when there is not so good of a coupon week, the next couple weeks following are really, really great. Down in the lower left-hand corner, if you guys didn't use your Shea Moisture coupons over at Walgreens last week, it looks like we can use it on the products at CVS, although I'm not seeing that it is a part of any deal. So we'll have to see. Now that I look at that, we probably want to hold on to those depending on when they expire, because it's not saying that they are part of any extra care buck deal. Okay, continuing with the spend 40, get 10, it looks like the Summer's Eve products are also included. So if you guys have any feminine care CRTs, I know there's some Summer's Eve coupons that came out for like about $1 off, I believe, a couple inserts ago that we can use as well. Buy one, get one 50% off on Always and Tampax. What else do we have going on? Oral care on the left. We have some good Colgate deals. Buy 2, get $4.50 on the toothpaste. It looks like our mouthwash is going to be $1.49 after some coupons, and we are also getting $2.50 in extra care bucks. Buy two, get five on the toothbrushes. Guys, there is a crazy amount of deals next week. This is so exciting. Alrighty, keep going strong. It says we're going to have some medication deals. Buy two, get six on the Aleve. We do get our Aleve deal. It should be coming up in a couple weeks here. That's really great where we get it for free. So I'm going to hold off on that. And then it looks like we have some smoking aids. Buy two, get $10 in extra care bucks. Okay, moving on, we have some more vitamins and wellness products. And we're going and we're going and we're going. What else do we got going on down here? Ensure is gonna be $7.99, buy two, get $3 in extra care bucks. I do know there's $3 off Ensure coupons that we got last week, so definitely wanna check into that if you're in need of those products. Okay, moving on to some more wellness products. We have the Live Better Immunity Support, and they are on a spend 25, get five. If you guys use these products, there is a deal for you. Buy one, get one 50% off. And then, of course, we have the buy one, get one free at CVS Health Vitamins. If you guys have some vitamin CRTs, sometimes you can get those for a really great deal. Alrighty, and this looks like it's going to be the last page, and we're gonna have 50% off. So summer clearance, guys. The summer is coming to an end. Well, not here in Florida, but maybe in some other states it is coming to an end. So definitely want to make sure you're checking your CVS for clearance items, because typically they have some really great clearance items at the end of every season. Revlon Cosmetics is also going to be spend 12, get 4. CoverGirl Cosmetics, spend 15, get 5. Not the best deal in the world for CoverGirl, but with the amount of makeup deals we have next week, it shouldn't be an issue. What else? Buy one, get one free, like I said, on the Always and the Tampax. Looks like we do have a $2 coupon. Dove products, buy one, get one 50% off. Buy two, get, $2 in extra care bucks. Persil is also on a great deal next week. Let me see, what else do we have going on? Some ice cream for two for eight. And then, of course, some alcohol deals down at the bottom. And that's it, guys. So this is going to be an amazing week for deals next week. Make sure you are not busy next week, because you need at least one day to go to CVS and pick up all of these deals, because it's going to be really, really great. We're looking at some full carts. So I am very excited after seeing this ad. I hope you guys are as well. Again, thank you so much for all of your sweet wishes. And I am so excited to be sharing some exciting news with you guys very, very shortly. We're looking at like maybe 2 more weeks before I can share some other things with you. So thank you so much for all of your support, guys. I love our little community. I love making videos for you guys, and I love staying in touch throughout the comments, the DMs, and the emails. You guys are also sweet. And I look forward to these deals, guys. I will see you in a couple days with our CVS ad preview deals. So make sure that you guys check out that video when it posts in a couple days, because it'll have all the specifics on the deals and what coupons and CRTs you need to go ahead and get ready. Alrighty, guys. Well, I will talk to you so soon then, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye.